Hello guys, welcome back to another episode of Day 4. Let's see where we're up to anyway. Korea. Okay, we're in Spain and we're in the Peugeot 306 Maxi. Difficulty settings still set at Pro. So let's get straight on with it. I'll see how long we can last on the pro difficulty anyway. I think the rallies are okay, it's when I get on the land rush that's when it all falls apart. There we go. Alright, I need to concentrate now.
Alright, looks like we're good to go, no hold up.
Good to go. Doing okay anyway.
And a right 6 over crest, 60. Right 6 into left 1, long, open hairpin right.
Steady.
And left 4, 80. Right 1, crest. Left 2. And left 1. And right 3. And line, right 5, 60.
Seems like the best brakes this car.
And right 3 long, opens and tightens.
Still haven't bought myself a car yet.
And left 1, don't cut. Right 4.
Might as well do some events anyway, build up some money.
And left 5 long, tightens 3. Into right 4. Right 2, don't cut. Into open hairpin left, long 60. Right 6, 80. Right 2.
Miles out here.
Into open air and 10 left.
Seconds.
Long 60. Right 6, 130. Right 6, into left 1. Long. Open hairpin right. And left 4, 80.
Okay, keep it together.
Right 3. And hairpin left.
Left that a bit late there.
And right 6. Left 6. Right 6. Left 6. And hairpin right. And left 3. 60.
Slow
Perfect. Good job.
There we go. Almost 21 seconds. Some nice credits and then they get taken away.
Awesome. You can now go door to door in Rallycross. The fast.
Right, where are we off to now then? Off next, Australia. Three stages. Looks like night time as well, so. Dry, dirt, heavy gravel, 3.5 miles, and we're going uphill. Okay. It's not having my time anyway.
Caution. It's going to be a little harder to see.
This dusty track again now.
It's not just the dust, it's the kind of like.
You know,
left five over crest.
It's not flat, it's kind of curved as well, so you just slide all over the place.
Left five, dip. Left three,
slide off the middle of the track.
Left four.
Right, they're gone past me now.
Right two, over crest. Into right two.
Right four over crest. was kind of nice.
Over finish to stop. Alright, get
her
to the control.
Did I do it? Yeah. Oh, that was so tough.
Perfect. Good job. Well done.
Good job. Die happy forest descent. Okay. I think I prefer going uphill than downhill though. Partly cloudy daytime, 3.6 miles. Okay.
Our notes picked up a few sections to be aware of, so stay sharp.
I need to win this one. Let's adjust my position. Okay, full on sun, dry. It's only a short one though, 2.69. Right, I'm in race mode now. Let's repair this chassis. Okay. Still not clean.
We should think about upgrades. A win here is going to give us a good payout.
Upgrades. Sorted.
Hey, that went really well. Great stage. Good work.
So, was that a championship then? Stage results, event standings. There we go. 25 points. Championship 50. Is that the complete thing done? Yeah. Right, okay. What's this now? That's the one I've done. Australian, contemporary, Welsh. A Welsh Valley Rally. Is that just one race? Come on. I can slot that one in. Four stages. What's this? Yeah, I'm doing the Welsh one. What's my options on vehicle? I want the Mitsubishi. Locked. So what can I do here? Buy vehicles. Dealership. I'm gonna buy that. How much? 53. That's not bad. I'll have one of them.
Nice choice. This is a great car. Now you can enter into championships with your own team and a lot more recognition. Running your own team can be
So I'm gonna use it now. Welsh. Vehicle. No, I still can't. Ah, let's go on the Subaru then. Short one, sunny, dry, medium gravel, and we're racing downhill then uphill. Slot one more in anyway.
Conditions are decent. Looking at a good stage time.
We'll try it.
5, 4.
Come on, this is how we used to do the dirt rally.
1, go. Keep it left 6, turn dip. Keep right motor bump. Left 6, right 5. Left 5 over bumps. And crest, right 1.
Can't do it.
Into left 4. Left 6, through dip. Left 4 over crest. Don't cut. Into left 6, through dip, 100. Right 2. Left 3. Right 4. Into open, hairpin left. Now. Long, through dip, don't cut. And right 6. Keep left over crest. Right 5, 60. And left 6 over crest. Left 6 over bump, right 3. 150. Left 5, and left 3 over crest. And right 6 over crest. 60. Left 6 over crest. And right 2 over crest. Right 5. Left 6.
Underpowered for surgery.
Keep middle over crest. 80 through dip. Keep middle over jump. 60. Keep right over crest. Into left 3. Into right 4.
No,
left 6. 130. Bump. Immediate open. Hairpin right. Keep in. Right 6.
Tough stage this.
Left 5. Right 4 over crest. Keep left through dip. And right 2 through dip. Left 3. Don't cut. Left 5.
It's really dark in the shadow as well.
Right 4 over crest. Keep left through dip. And right 2 through dip. Left 3. Don't cut. 100 crest. Immediate right 2. Into left 1. Keep right over crest. And left 2 long. And caution. Crest. Immediate right 1. Don't cut. Left 6 through dip. Left 4 over crest. Don't cut. Into left 6 through dip. 100. Left 5. Don't cut. Right 3. Into turn. Square right. And right 4. Left 5, don't cut. Right 2. Left 3. Right 4. Into open, hairpin left. Long, through dip, don't cut. And right 6. Keep left over crest. Right 5. Right 6. Into left 4. Into right 3.
A lot of concentration here. I've lost it.
Dip.
I can hold
left
this.
3 over crest, don't cut. Into right 3 left, crest, left 5. Left 3, dip. Keep middle, over crest, 60. Open, hairpin right, long, don't cut. 60, through dip. Crest, left 3, 80 to finish. Alright, take her slow to the control.
Nailed it.
Alright.
Hang on,
so
was that second
bad,
then?
But sure, let's push up first.
Yeah, second. Penalty. Position was first then. Oh, that was close. I'll get them back. Anyway, guys, hope you enjoyed that episode, and tune in next time. Should be back soon for some more Day 4. So, thanks for watching. Bye now.